All right, I found the first jammer. Head down and destroy it.
Took care of the jammer.
Good. Get back up here so we can look for the next one.
Something.
Well, at least I'm good for something.
Go find the jammer.
As I'm concerned, you killed Trish. If you hadn't taken off with Kessler, she'd still be alive and we'd be out of this damn city.
What do you want me to say? That I'm sorry?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to disappear. Because if I find you, things are gonna get ugly.
The last jammer is somewhere in the garage, but I can't pinpoint its location. You're gonna have to head down there and find it. Looks like Kessler's keeping the ray sphere in the old examiner building. Gonna be a bitch getting to it, though. 78 seconds.
So what's the plan?
I've got a canister of fentanyl rigged to the bottom of the chopper. Sure to incapacitate everyone inside. Unfortunately, Kessler's got anti-air guns on the surrounding buildings, and they'll tear me apart long before I get into position. 57 seconds.
So I take out the guns, you gas those bastards, and we go in and get the sphere?
Exactly. Now we only get one shot at this. So get over there and destroy those guns.
See those jets, Cole? They're hitting targets all across the city, preparing the way for a ground invasion. I warned you that if I lost control, they'd escalate things. You shouldn't have reneged on our deal.
You're not pinning this on me, Moya.
I already have.
Destroy those guns!
Thank you.
fast enough. They loaded the ray sphere onto a truck. Now I'm gonna keep them in my sights. You follow as quickly as you can. So I gotta put it down. Get your ass down there and stop them! I'm only on foot as soon as I can.
Thank you.
target's out. Hurry up!
Kessler asked me to hold it while he adjusted some cables during a test. I could feel it pulsing, like something was inside it trying to get out. It's not right.
And everyone wants it.
That big lightning strike of yours should destroy its protective container. Then we can blow the sphere sky high.
How many lives has that thing destroyed? Corrupted? I can't risk it falling into the wrong hands. But it gave me powers once before. If I use it again, it could make me twice as strong. And then no one would dare challenge me. Trish's crumbled body flashes through my head. I think of Amy, Zeke, and I hit that sphere with everything I've got. Something goes wrong. The race field cracks open, creating a vortex of energy. John's pulled in, and it tears him apart. And I run. John and the race sphere are gone, reduced to ashes. Nothing went according to plan. At least the race sphere is out of the picture.
Disappointed, Cole. The Ray Sphere was the catalyst of your powers, and it could have strengthened you even more, but you rejected it. I, for one, wouldn't have done the same thing.
Yeah, well, I'm not like you. It took me a while, but I finally realized that this isn't about me, about what I want, not anymore. It's about keeping this city safe. And once you're dead, no one will ever threaten it again.
Meet me at the Staten Building. Started. I was so worried that you weren't going to live through the blast. But you were fine. More than fine, actually.
I remember your voice now. You were there after the bomb went off.
I've always been there, Cole. Every step of your life.
Make a run for it! I'll take care of this gas bag!
This doesn't concern you, fat man. No one is gonna save you this time. You're not gonna be so glib when I ran my foot up your ass.
Victory. And then I heard him whisper, "Trish, I love you. Please forgive me." Then he was on me, fingers digging into my face. As Kessler's secrets played out in my head, I finally began to understand. I saw his nemesis, a beast intent on extinguishing all life. In those early days, Kessler could have used his powers to stop it. But instead, he fled with his family, leaving others to fend for themselves. Hunted for years, Kessler and his family watched as the rest of the world went to hell. And then it was too late. Too late to fight. Too late to save anyone. In that moment of failure and grief, he used his newest and most dangerous power. He went on a one-way trip back in time, attempting to rewrite history. Kessler seized control of the First Sons and accelerated the Raysphere's development. Decades spent plotting the blast, organizing the quarantine, finding me. Yet the thing that drove him forward, Kessler's sole link to the past, was a picture from his wedding day, when he married Trish, with Zeke as his best man. My brain lurched. Unable to accept that Kessler and I were the same person. That he'd come back in time to mold me into the savior he failed to be. Going so far as to kill the woman he loved, I loved, so that I wouldn't be tied down by emotions. No, Kessler wanted me strong, ruthless, so that when I faced the beast, I'd be capable of making impossible decisions. All for the common good. Kessler fell back, dead. His final message, my final message, burned into my brain. I take one last look down at myself, my future self, and turn away. The rage curdling inside. I hate everything about Kessler. But when the time comes, I will be ready.